Hello everyone, welcome to the 127th Online Content Fair, Create an Intelligent Mobility Lifestyle, DFSK Online Studio. I'm today's host, Jimmy. It is a great honor to be able to communicate with you on this special platform today. The 127th Content Fair will last for 10 days, and our live events will be held throughout the whole fair. From June 15th to 24th, we will have different products live show every day. So please continue to stay with us. As we know, DFSK is a joint venture of world's top 500 enterprise, Dongfeng Motor Corporation, and China's top 500 enterprise, Socon Group. It is a company that focuses on automobile research, development, production, and sales. DFSK began to enter the international market in 2005, and now it has 15 years of export history. During these 15 years, there is a person who has been through the selling process of DFSK, automobile, promoted development and growth of overseas market from the first exported car. He is Mr. Zhang Xingyan, the general manager of Socon Import and Export Company. Today, we're honored to invite general manager Zhang Xingyan. And now, please welcome Mr. Zhang to join us and answer the question about brand DFSK, which global users are really interested in. Now, Mr. Zhang, please come forward. 下面有请重庆小康进出口有限公司总经理张新燕先生，有请张总。
主持人好，
请给大家打个招呼吧。
Hello， 各位 DFSK 的合作伙伴们，各位网友，大家好，非常感谢大家对 DFSK 的关注，也非常高兴通过直播形式能与大家进行深入的交流。
Hello everyone, thank you very much for your attention to DFSK, and I'm also very glad to have a deep communication with you through this live show. First of all, Ms. Zhang will introduce a Socon Group with the overseas market about DFSK. 感谢张总在百忙中参加我们的直播。先给大家介绍一下小康集团和我们海外市场的发展情况吧。
好的，小康集团呢是一家专注汽车研发、制造及销售的综合性汽车集团，旗下的 DFS 品牌自2003年第一款汽车上市以来，全球累计销售就已经达到了450万台。
We have an initial understanding of Socon Group through the video just now. In fact,The DFSK brand of Socon Group has sold 4.5 million cars around the world since the first model was launched in 2003.
除了在中国市场热销以外，还出口到欧洲、美洲、非洲、亚洲等70个国家和地区，并在海外建立了600多个销售和服务网点，累计拥有超过32万名海外用户。
DFSK are not only very popular in China, but also exported to more than 70 countries and regions in Europe, South America, Africa, Southeast Asia, and other regions. More than 600 sales and service points have been established overseas, with a total of more than 320,000 overseas users.
另外，东风小康也是首批获得欧盟认证并进入欧洲市场的中国自主汽车品牌。
In addition, DFSK is also one of the first Chinese auto brands to be certified by European Union and enter the European market.
2008年 DFSK 就进入了德国市场。目前 DFSK 的 SUV 系列产品风光580、风光 X5 也批量进入德国。
DFSK has already entered Germany market since 2008. For now,The SUV product range of DFSK, Glory 580 and Glory X5, has also entered Germany.
今年4月15日，一辆满载风光 X5 的中欧班列从重庆出发，经过20天到达德国。这是中国自主品牌汽车首次乘坐专列批量出口德国，标志着中国汽车品牌向上出海升级进入新的阶段。
On April 15th this year, a China-Europe train which is full of Glory X5 started from Chongqing and arrived in Germany after 20 days. It is also the first time for a Chinese brand to send vehicles to Germany through an international railway. This means Chinese automobile brands have entered a new stage of upgrading and exportation.
在全球化布局方面，除了在中国的生产基地外，小康集团还在印尼投资1.5亿美元，独资建设了年产50,000台的现代化工厂，利用中国和印尼两大出口基地，辐射全球市场。
In terms of globalization layout, in addition to our production base in China, Shaohan Group has invested $150 million in Indonesia to build a modern factory with annual production capacity of 50,000 units. Utilizing these two major export bases in China and Indonesia to radiate the global market.
未来几年，小康集团将持续坚持市场聚焦、精耕细作的战略路线，充分发挥中国、印尼两地工厂区域位优势及美洲、欧洲、非洲三大营销服务中心的辐射作用，加强与海外合作伙伴的战略合作，深化海外市场布局，推动企业全球化战略迈向全新高度。
In the next few years, the Shaohan Group will continue to stick to the strategic routine of focusing market, deepening cultivation, fully utilizing the location advantage of the Indonesia and China factory, and the radiation effect of three major marketing service centers, including Africa, Europe, and America, reinforce a strategic cooperation with overseas partners.Deepen the layout in overseas market, promote globalization strategy towards a new stage.
这次线上广交会，我们是通过云展厅、静态展示和四大平台线上直播两种方式，向各位网友全面展示小康集团的商用车、乘用车、电动车三大品类，20多款车型和零部件。
In this online content fair,We will show three categories of commercial vehicles, passenger vehicles, and electric vehicles, as well as more than 20 models of cars and some vehicle parts of Shaohan Group through a static display online and live streaming show on 4 different platforms.
其中商用车有12款，包括 K 系、C 系、D 系微型卡车、微型面包车及微型厢货车等。乘用车有4款，包括风光 iX7、风光 iX5、风光580和风光560。电动车有4款，包括2款中高端智能电动车赛迪斯5、赛迪斯3和2款商用电动车 EC31 和 EC35。
Among them, there are 12 models of commercial vehicles, including K series, C series, D series mini trucks.Minivans and mini cargo van. There are 4 models of passenger vehicles, including Glory X7, Glory X5, Glory 580, and Glory 560. There are also 4 models of electric vehicles available, including 2 medium and high end intelligent electric vehicles, which are Series 5, Series 3, and 2 commercial electric vehicles, the EC31 and the EC35.
今天上午，江州为大家现场展示了有5款产品。2款 SUV 风光 iX7 风光580，1款电动车赛迪斯5和2款商用车 D52 和 C31 改装的售货车。
This morning, there will be 5 products on display, including 2 SUVs, Glory X7 and Glory 580, and 1 electric car, Series 5, and 2 mini commercial vehicles, D52 and C31 vendor truck.
接下来我带大家对这几款产品呢逐一了解一下。
Now, let me take you through each of these models. Now, please follow our camera to uncover the mystery of our products showing today.
首先呢，我跟大家推荐的一下小康集团的一款中高端智能电动车品牌。
First,Let me show you our own medium and high-end electric brand, 东风 Series.
啊，这一款电动车呀，就是东风赛迪斯展现在我们面前的这款超级炫酷的车型，是赛迪斯品牌的第一款中高端智能电动车赛迪斯5。这款车的核心技术源于美国硅谷 电动电机功率可以达到510千瓦，扭矩1040牛米，百公里加速3.5秒，纯电续航里程可以达到520公里。这款车也是刚刚在国内上市，欢迎各位网友抢先体验和订购。
The super cool car in front of us is Series 5, the first medium and high-end intelligent electric vehicle under the Series brand of Silicon Group. The core technology of a car comes from Silicon Valley in the United States. The motor power can reach 510 kilowatts with 140 pounds-feet of torque. Acceleration from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour is 3.5 seconds, and it has 520 kilometers range.And we just launched this model in domestic market. Welcome to experience and order this car.
接下来给大家将要介绍的是我们风光SUV 的一款系列产品，目前呢已经在国内上市有销售，同时分别有四款的 SUV 车型，主要是560、580IX5、IX7，现在摆在大家面前的是小康集团新推出的一款中大型 SUV 风光 IX7， 它是一款超级全域 SUV。 这款车的最大的特点是好大、好用、不贵。好大呀，主要是体现在尺寸大，车身长达4.9米，扭矩2.8米，同级车中尺寸最大，空间大，拥有7座多变空间，让你随心所欲。
Now I would like to introduce our glory product range. At present, we have launched 4 models in domestic market. They are glory 560, 580, X5, X7. Now in front of you is our group latest launch medium large SUV, glory X7. It is a super all-road SUV. This car's biggest characteristics.Huge space, comfortable and affordable. Huge space means the body is 4.9 meters long with wheelbase of 2.8 meters, which is the largest size in its class, and it has 7-seat layout.
动力大，它搭载了一款 2.0 体 GDI 发动机，功率170千瓦，动力十足的强劲，好用。它是一款全时四驱 SUV， 可以轻松应对城市、山地、雪地等复杂环境及路况。不贵，它拥有汉兰达同等级别的合资车的品质，但却拥有让人心动的价格。如果你现在已经动心，请在评论区留言，我们的工作人员会第一时间跟你联系。
It is equipped with 2.0 turbocharged GDI engine with 170 kilowatts power. It is very powerful. Comfortable means it is full-time all-wheel drive SUV that easily cope with city, mountain, snow and other complex environment and road conditions. Affordable means it has same quality with Toyota Highlander and other competitors, but with a much lower price. If you have intention to order now, please leave a message in the comment section.Our staff will contact you as soon as possible.
接下来我要跟大家介绍的这一款车是一款超级都市 SUV.
Now, the next car I want to introduce to you is a super city SUV.
它的名字叫风光580。之所以被称为超级 SUV， 是因为它具有超级的空间、超级驾乘享受、超级质保保障三大特点。这款 SUV 是 DFSK 第一款乘用车，自2016年上市以来，短短3年内，风光580的累计销量就达到了45万台。这款车从2018年开始已经批量进入德国、俄罗斯、智利、秘鲁等市场，累计出口量也是位居中国7座 SUV 之首。
Its name is Glory 580.The reason why it is called Super SUV because it has 3 characteristics of super space, super driving experience, super quality assurance. This SUV is the first passenger car of DFSK, has sold 450,000 units in just 3 years from its launch in 2016 to 2019. this car has been introduced into Germany, Russia, Chile, Peru, and other markets since 2018. The cumulative export volume is also ranked first among seven SUVs of Chinese brand.
我相信不管你在哪一个国家，如果你选择心意的座驾，风光580就是你最佳的选择。为了这么一款车，我为什么这么说呢？因为不仅风光580，包括风光 X7、X5 及 DFSK 的全系产品，我都可以郑重承诺，不仅让你放心购买，还能让你安心使用。我们所有的 SUV 系列产品都可以提供7年15万公里的超级质保。为了让大家能深入的了解 DFSK 的产品，我们特意将部分的零部件拆卸下来给大家展示。
I believe that no matter which country you are in, if you choose your favorite car, Glory 580 is your best choice. Because not only Glory 580, including Glory X7, X5, and the whole range of products of DFSK, I can promise not only let you feel at ease to buy, but let you feel at ease to use. All our products can provide a 7 years warranty of 150,000 kilometers. In order to let you have an in-depth understanding of DFSK products, we have disassembled some vehicle parts to show you.
这边就是我们 DFSK 的配件专区，所展示的零部件包括发动机、座椅、减震器等，都是我们小康集团自主研发的产品。这些产品既满足 DFSK 整车生产需求和售后服务，同时也可以为其他主机厂定制研发以及配套服务。
This is our product DFSK parts area. The display parts, including engines, seats, and shock absorbers, are independently developed by the Socon Group. These products not only meet the requirement of DFSK's vehicle production and after-sales service, but they can also be customized in terms of research and development, along with the supporting service for other OEM.
这款发动机是一款 1.5T 汽油发动机，这款发动机曾获得过中国十佳发动机的称号，不仅动力强劲，而且油耗低，噪音小。我们面前的这组电池包，就是包括电机、电控系统，都是我们自主研发的，目前已经达到了行业领先的水平。刚才我们看到的赛迪斯五就是搭载了我们自主研发的三电系统。
The engine is a 1.5 turbocharged engine, which has title of China's top 10 engines. Not only powerful, but very low fuel consumption, very low noise.The battery modules in front of us, including the electrical motor and electrical control system, are independently developed by us and have reached the industry leading position at present. The Series 5, which we just saw, comes with our own ECI system.
最后，我带大家到 DFSK 的商用车专区来看一看。
Finally, I take you to the DFSK commercial vehicle area to have a look.
好，刚才我们在集团介绍中也提到，微型商用车是 DFSK 的发家产品。从2005年第一台微卡开始出口以来，到现在已经在全球71个国家累计出口近30万台，累计6年成为中国微车出口领导品牌。DFSK 的微型商用车产品呢，线非常丰富。包括微型卡车、微型面包车以及微型箱货车、改装车在内，车型达到了20多款。
As we mentioned just now, mini commercial vehicle is a foundation product of DFSK. Since the first model were exported in 2005, it has exported nearly 300,000 units in more than 70 countries. It has been the leading export brand of mini commercial vehicle in China for 6 years. DFSK has a wide rangeof mini commercial vehicles, including mini trucks, mini vans, mini cargo vans, and modified vehicles, with a total of more than 20 models.
今天我重点向大家介绍一下目前在中国市场非常流行的厢式售货车，这一款是 C31 的基础上， 针对室外摆摊售货的一个需求进行开发和改进的。我们来看一下这个货箱，它可以三面开启，并且货箱内可以灵活地安放一些货架，即可以用来卖花草绿植，也可以卖水果蔬菜，还可以卖咖啡雷饮。总之它可以根据你售卖产品的类型进行灵活的调整，是你挣钱的工具，致富的好帮手。以上就是 DFSK 所有的重点车型的介绍。不如大家还有没有什么问题需要交流的？
Today, I would like to introduce to you the vendor truck that currently very popular in China. This model is based on C31, modified and developed for outdoor vending needs. Let's look at this container. It has been opened on three sides, and some shelves can be flexibly placed inside the container. You can sell flowers and plants, fruits and vegetables, coffee and cold drink in your world. It can be adjusted flexibly according to the type of products you sell.It is a good tool for you to make money and a good helper to get rich. That's the above is an introduction of all our products we are showing today. If you still have any question, you can contact us anytime you want. So thanks for Mr. Zhang to showing us all the products we are showing today. So Mr. Zhang, during our live shows, audience from various countries are actively participating in our live show. At the same time, there are also many of them leaving comments and ask questions.Among which the most frequently asked question is, what promotional policies will the company bring to us if we order DFSK product during the content fair? 你好，张总，在我们直播过程当中，来自各个国家的网友们都非常积极地参与了我们的直播，同时也有很多网友呢，他留言就提问，就是说，在此次广交会当中，如果我们订购了 DFSK 的产品，我们公司会给他们带哪些优惠的政策呢？
OK, 我接下来要跟大家宣布一下，也是让大家得到更大的惊喜。这次广交会啊，公司也非常重视。在本次广交会期间，所有下达订单预订的客户，我们都给准备了超值大礼包。
The DFSK has paid great attention to its online content fair. During this fair, we have prepared three options of gifts for every order of customers.
其中神用车大礼包有三种可选择。第一种，免费保养大礼包，由 DFSK 给予五次免费保养。
For the passenger vehicle, we have three choices. Option one, maintenance package, including 5 times free maintenance from DFSK.
第二种，时尚精品大礼包，免费赠送车顶行李箱和迎宾踏板。
Option two,Fashionable package, including free roof trunk and welcome pedal.
接下来还有啊，第三种实用礼品大礼包，免费赠送脚垫、车载手机支架、方向盘套、前后杠等实用礼品。
And there is option three, practical package, including free roof mats, mobile phone holder, steering wheel cover, front and rear decorative bars, and other practical gifts.
另外，商用车的大礼包也是三种，可以从其中任选一种。第一种，免费保养大礼包，由 DFSK 厂家给予四次免费保养。
In addition, we also have three choices for commercial vehicles. Option one, maintenance package, including free maintenance of 4 times from DFSK.
第二种，时尚精品大礼包，免费赠送商用车 MP5 套装。
Option 2, fashionable package, including a set of free MP5.
第三种，实用礼品大礼包，免费赠送脚踏垫、手支支架、方向盘套等。
Option 3, practical package, free floor mats, mobile phone holder, steering wheel cover, and other practical gifts.
除了以上三种大礼包以外，在 DFSK 海外扩模市场加盟的经销商还可以享受到样车试乘试驾折扣优惠、品牌宣传支持、建店的一个补贴等商务政策。
In addition to these three options, if you can join the DFSK as a dealership in our black market, you will enjoy a discount on sample or test driving cars and a support for brand publicity, store opening, and other business policies.
欢迎大家积极地下单并加盟 DFSK， 我们愿意与你一起携手共进，共赢未来。再次感谢大家的参与，谢谢。
Everyone is welcome to place an order and join DFSK. We are willing to work together with you for mutual benefit future. Thank you again for your participation. Thank you very much. 谢谢张总，谢谢张总。
好，
请张总稍后。好 ，Thanks, Mr. Zhang, for this gift packages. If you want to know more about production information, you can click on our online exhibition hall for more detail. You can also refer to our live show schedule and participate in our other product live show. The audience that has intention to order our product or become our dealership can communicate with us through this platform. For now, I would like to invite our whole management team to come forward. 现在呢，我有请在场重庆小康金属有限公司所有领导成员上前合影 ，and to officially open the DFSK 127th Content Fair, create an intelligent mobility lifestyle live streaming show. Everybody, please follow me and say DFSK all together. 现在我倒数三秒，大家一起喊出 DFSK， 三、二、一
，DFSK。
好，感谢各位领导，请各位领导稍作休息。Okay, thank you very much. Okay, finally, thanks Mr. Zhang and our company leaders for coming to DFSK online studio and spend a wonderful time with us. For the audience who is watching our live show, if you want to know more about DFSK, please check our official website, www.dfsk.com and our official Facebook account.At DFSK official. Our next live show will be start at 2 p.m. this afternoon. Please stay with us. Thank you again for watching our live show. Looking forward to seeing you again. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay. 好，
结束了哈。